最近在香港无差用这个情况真的成日都见到啊。Because recently, the single-use plastic ban has come into effect in Hong Kong. 大家吃外卖的时候要用木刀去切猪扒，纸叉去吃面，用木羹或者纸羹去饮汤。大家吃外卖都吃到好猛整咧。And I feel your frustration. I feel you. 不过点样可以用英文去讲无差用，去抒发一下大家的情绪呢？当你真的无差用，需要一只叉，那你就可以礼貌地讲一句 May I have a fork, please? 不要走住。但是当你收到的纸叉真的对你来说无差用的时候，那你就可以讲一句 You're like a lifeguard at the Olympic swimming competition. You're like a lifeguard at the Olympic swimming competition. 又或者你是木羹，真的浅到饮不到汤的时候，真的无差用。那在这个时候，你就可以对着木羹讲一句You're as much use as a wooden frying pan. You're as much use as a wooden frying pan. 最后，当你用到纸刀啊，唔系呢一把，系木刀去切你茶餐厅嚿猪扒嘅时候，切唔到，又系冇差用嘅。
Sorry.
咁你就可以讲一句 ，You're like a screen door on a submarine. You're like a screen door on a submarine. 我自己都有一个亲身嘅经历。以前我在那个石门那个咁细埃嘅 office 嗰度教英文，得我一个。咁好多时候趁有 break 嘅时候，我都会数出去买外卖 take away。有次买完外卖翻嚟，发现系一只餐具都冇，又得我一个。跟住我 office 入边又冇餐具，仲有就系我个学生十分钟之后到，我又唔够时间走翻落去间茶餐厅度问佢拎餐具。跟住我真系用手食。啊，咁其实唔系一个问题嚟嘅，用手食。因为好彩我嗰日嗌咧系叉烧饭而唔系酸辣粉。
叉烧啊，冇叉烧啊，佢食到冇好嘢叉烧啊！
如果要用手食酸辣粉嘅话，嗰种感觉应该都会比较尴尬。最后 ，I guess maybe just bring your own cutlery. What suggestions do you have? Let me know in the comment section. 好啦，大家请喺下面留言嗰度话俾我听，冇叉用嘅英文一句可以点样讲咧 ？And please support my channel by purchasing a super thanks.亦都可以去我嘅 website theinkworkshop.com 嗰度去購買我嘅英文文法練習，去支持我嘅 channel。Thanks for watching today's video, and I'll see you in the next one.